Welcome to the November run of Mega Man Maker. This is actually the first time I'm going to be playing the 1.9 version. I'm actually recording this long after it's come out, so... a lot of new songs going right now. Nice. Okay, trying this once again. I'm not sure. I'm minus 17 on the decimal. That should be good enough. This still don't get loud here. Yeah, when I copy-pasted over the new Mega Man Maker, it overwrote my copy of my password. God, that is so dumb. Okay, I did something incredibly stupid. I won't need to do an edit in DaVinci. See, what happened is I didn't read. It said enter your email, and I hit copy, and I hit paste, and it pasted my password completely out on the open. I would need to edit that app. Base level. Okay, got it. Blindly going through this right now. I'm not. There's like a lot going on screen. I guess you can now. Go back in. I'm time, I kind of distracted by my own thoughts here, because I was... Many years ago, I was... working on... Oops. I'm distracted by my own thoughts. Back down here again. And I was working on a Creon Conquest remake. The thing that I got stopped at, like, the third stage, because it required... to be able to go up and scroll up without a ladder. Do I need to use the bubbles? Because you can't have invisible stuff doesn't mean you gotta have invisible stuff. I'm already getting annoyed by this level. One of the normal 8 minutes. This level, there's just too much going on. Can you hear me sighing, can you? You know, what am I supposed to do now? Alright, 10 minutes is more than enough. I, want to get other levels done, so... I get it.